5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dribble, dribble, shoot, score on a man up zone. Go and try and post up on him. Nah, cause you ain't gonna do it. Try and beat us, you ain't ever gonna do it. Destined for greatness, yeah, that is on scheme. Headlines of the news, that Catholic team. Driven by faith, driven to succeed. Never gonna quit, we always gonna leave. Off the glass, yeah, that's how
they go. Seigle Fan, he goes up.
Miguel Beerman, Danny Seigle. Pangalawang PBA conference pa lamang ni Danny sa kanyang rookie year. Ngunit parang veterano na ang kanyang mga kilos at diskarte. points ang kanyang ginawa sa panalo ng San Miguel kontra sa Shell sa Game 5. Sa finals, he averages in double figures, 16 points with 7 rebounds. Danny Seigle is on his way to the top of the PBA's list of great players.
And on this side, it's going to be Danny Seigle under pressure. Justin, just when you thought wala nang options, andun pa si Paras, pinitin pa sa ere from the side, and Danny Seigle knocking that one down. Oh, what a game for Dynamite Danny. Oh, one of the biggest shots that he may have.
Jack is on that hardwood. Play hard, we should play off, we would. I mean, we will. Man, I love for you. Can't forget the Catholic on the mic. I'm a savage on the court. It's gonna be drastic. Come up and let the refs have it. That was a bad call. Goggles, eyeball. Motion man to man in the full court. Basketball is my favorite sport. And this yellow jacket problems. Opponents can't hang and they might as well go home. So crank up the buzz.
Hey, you guys. And wow, two versions.
Danny Seigle of old. Check this out, Danny Seigle with authority. That was our Yakult slam dunk off the game. One more look, Danny Seigle.
Good bet, he got a strong body.
You can come over here and try and be yourself, but you might need some tape or you might need some love. Cause ball is not a hobby, so if you ain't got a game, then go out in the lobby. Cause it's the Hall of Fame. 40 years in a winner, winner, cut the nets down. Satan or vision, gonna take it to the last round. Our Lady of Victory.
in the shallow jacket pants.
Yeah, it's Coach Kenny, and you know my team winning. 5 a.m. practice, so the game to us is like a scrimmage. It's black or orange, you know we in it. It's must give. And have you seen the lip? It's like $1 million bill.
And the brother Paul cheer, and he say the prayer too.
And after we win, get home, kids, cause it's a curfew. And please tuck in your shirt too. You know we gotta look good. Men off the court, but we some jackets on that hardwood. Play hard, we should. Play off, we would. I mean, we will. Man, I love McGill. Can't forget the Catholic. On the mic, I'm a savage. On the court, it's gonna be drastic.
Coach
Buffy, let the refs have it.
Hit 'em.
That was a bad call.
Goggles, eyeball.
Motion man to man in the full court. Basketball is my favorite sport.
In the shallow jacket problems, opponents can't hang, and they might as well go home. So crank up the buzz.
Hear
the buzz, cause that's the play call. And
eh, explosive na, eh. Oh, natapal na, hindi malakas yung sapal, pumalo pa rin yung bola. At dahil sa magandang laro ng mga kanilang mga substitutes.
Mercado, nakita pa nila si Seigle. 360 degree jam from the Dynamite.
Gusto ko din makita.